Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and we are back with another exciting episode of, you guessed it, the Not So Berry Challenge. So this is all on my new settings and everything. I think I finally got everything figured out. So if the sound doesn't sound good on your end, or something's lagging, or you know, anything just don't look right or sound right, let me know. Because I haven't been able to post lately because I've been, like, fixing, like, all the tweets. So, I think I got them all. I think we're ready. Because, you know, I don't want to just, you know, give crappy content. I want to make good stuff for you guys. So, let me know. Alright, so, Grayson has just got up out of bed. And he needs to take care of himself for school. And we're going to have him take a quick shower there, and then we're gonna have him come on down. And who we have in here? I have no clue. Don't remember. Ooh, breakfast scrambled. Oh, he wants French toast. We have French toast. We want French toast. All right. And then his little sister. She's about ready to get up too. Man. All right. She can come on down and get some French toast, and then she can get around here real quickly. There we go. Alright, so everybody is moving, everything's great. Gerard, I don't know why you got dressed real quick. Your happy little butt is gonna go get in the shower, but whatevs, you do you, man, you do you. Alright, she has got to get a promotion today, or I am just, like, gonna flip a lid. So, what time do you go to work? You have to be at work at 8 a.m. So, I can let you sleep for, like, 30 more minutes and then get you up. Dude, what are you doing? No, go to York. You're good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Fatima, what are you doing, girl? Yeah, go do that. Baby. Let's see. Take a vacation day. Upgrade a dryer. Nah. Buy a wash tub. Nah. Play in a leaf pile. Okay. Oh, Celeste's up too. Okay. What's up, Celeste? Girl, why don't you take care of yourself first? Why don't you use that? Take a quick shower. Then you can take that to the hamper, and then you can come on down here and grab you some leftovers, and then search some pockets, and then do laundry, add to washing machine. Oh, that sounds wonderful. Fatima, do you work today? I have no clue. Forgot to look at you. No, you're off today. Oh, okay, sweetness. You're off. You go do what you were gonna do. And then Aurelia, you're getting up. I want you to come and repair that. Then I want you to drink that. And then drink that. Alright. So he is eating for school. Girl, where do you think you gotta go with it? Just stay here and drink it. Oh my goodness. You're gonna make my life so hard. Here, I'll help you out. I'll put it in your inventory. Where did she go? Really? Really, Aurelia? That's the ageway. I don't want that. Spark drive. Drink that one next. Oh, Aurelia. Your homework is done. Don't talk to your mom. Dude, what do you need? eat. That's all you need to do is eat and go to school. And then you can talk to your mom. Because, like, you're fine. Alright. Okay, that didn't fix that. That is not good. And it didn't fix her fun either. So it failed. Okay, so she needs a green one again. So you need to come up here and drink that. And then you need to hit that button and scavenge for parts. We're not gonna let you. Mom's gotta get ready. Go away, child.
I've been eating.
Oh really? Wow. That is like horrifying to look at. Oh my gosh. Dude, come and eat your French toast.
Oh.
Like, that was like the worst hug ever in The Sims. Like, what was that? Like, really, seriously, did y'all see that? That was like so. Oh no. Alright, is this one gonna work? Oh, girl! You're literally killing me. You do not need to go down there to do that. You don't.
Nukem, stay!
Why? Thank you. Now go to work. Oh. Alright, come on, drive.
Oh, Kinawa!
Okay. So, she doesn't have available space. So, like, search the pockets, do laundry, add the washing machine. Alright.
Oh, Bama Jorna.
Drod, you're done. Go to school, kiddo. I don't know what to tell you. Go to school. You're gonna work hard. You're going to work hard.
Oh, Kinawa!
We're gonna get money off of this. And I'm gonna get money off of this one. Don't need it, but I'm gonna do it. Fatima, what are you doing? Girlfriend. Go use the bathroom. We are just gonna replace, then you can mop that up, and we got another one up here. If I hit the right button, we are just gonna replace that, and you can play mop that. I'm not gonna listen to this water go this whole time. Just, I can't do it. No.
Yanabi Varro?
Oh.
Fini!
Are you talking?
Lamarck Amidi? A pleva zapple. Misa Faba. Yambalava.
Sell all those. Whoa, what happened to my little garden thing? Stop. Do not sell them. Harvest all. The Like, that's so harsh. Okay. Harvest Fest starts tomorrow. Okay. So what is tomorrow? Let's take a look at the calendar. Oh, that is not looking at the calendar. Oh, I thought we had some funky music stairs for me. Oh, I did it again. That is not the calendar. Stop. I don't want to see that. I want to see that. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. So it's going to be Aurelia's birthday and Harvest Fest tomorrow. And then Friday will be Gerard's birthday. Okay. And then we're going to talk like a pirate day. Aww. And then Fatima's birthday. And then Aurelia. Not Aurelia. Oh my gosh. Alright. I need my flower table back. What happened to my flipping flower table? I said I removed things. I didn't remove that. So, like, I had to do a reset on my game when I got the new computer, so it's gonna say I have everything new, when I really don't, so, yeah, that's like a thing now. Everything I've clicked on, I have to click on all of it again, imagine. Where's my little flower table? Can I like pass it? Where's that? There it is. I did. I passed it. There we go. Alright. We're all good. Got our flower table back.
Done, Veppy.
Alright. Come and sell all. Sell all. And we should be good over here. And then I'm gonna have her come in, work on her arrangements. Let's see. Red dozen roses. Oh. Let's look at what I actually got. Holly would be Christmas. Chrysanthemum maybe? Ooh, Snapdragon's red. Let's do that. Well, we don't have those, so let's not do that one then. Chrysanthemum. I don't want white. We might have to do white. Bluebells. I don't want blue. Crocus maybe. Purple. No. Daisy. Ugh. I don't want to do that one either. Holly? Okay, we'll just do a holly. Fine, I'll do a holly. Only a real neat freak would attempt that, yeah.
Lorno!
Make some friends. Like, it's all windy outside. I'm gonna go inside. I don't wanna hear you. Thank you. Like, what are you doing? What skill do you need? You need writing level 3. Let's see, write.
Dizzy.
Try Practice writing. You're done trolling the forums, girl. Let's not do that. Let's write a genre book. Write a children's book. One Blue Shoe, A Tale of Lost and Found. Okay, cool. And then when you're done with that, can you come dry laundry and wash laundry? Okay, we're full. He met BJ. Okay. It's like all windy out, and like all I hear in my headset is like whoosh, whoosh. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Hopefully it's not so loud for you, but like for me it's like all up in my head. She's sneezing. See, this one ain't real bad. I mean, I guess it's kind of like Thanksgiving-y, but we'll see what she comes up with. So we are like almost done with Aurelia's generation. Oh, girl, get over here. You need a vase on this. Add vase. Party, green, fired, ceramic, ball vase. That sounds pretty. But like, yeah, all she has to do left is she needs to max her career, finish her aspiration, which I think will be pretty easy. And then she needs to go and visit Sixum. So, aww, look at that. That actually looks pretty good for fall. I'm so proud of her. Come and view your work. Come and see how beautiful you did. So we could put it on the table. And we'll move the bowl of fruit. And we'll put that on the table. For Thanksgiving tomorrow. Like, oh, she's watching it from way over here. Okay, you're so good. Alright, I'll just move this bowl of fruit. I'm done with you. I'm done. There we go. Let me see. Oh, I gotta actually go in this mode and do this. I don't want that. I literally just want the fruit bowl. Thank you. I'll just shove it right there for now. Okay. And I want this one. And we'll put it on the table here. There we go. Look how beautiful that is. Alright, in we go. Graft onto three plants. Reach level gardening. Okay. Why don't you research and talk, collect Microsoft samples, take a cutting,
Deroy.
Research, there we go. Alright. Give me just a moment, guys. I'm sorry. Hold on. Oops. Alright, sorry, guys. Alright. Study hard, work hard. He's making friends. What do I have her doing? Oh. Yeah. Write for an hour while inspired. Okay. Let's get you a little inspire lamp. Hate how it shows all that like that again. Ugh. Oh, I was already there. Inspired. Confident, inspired. We'll just put it right there. Looks good to me. Enable emotional Aurora. Fatima can now write short stories and write excuse notes for others. She can also read nonfiction books for reference and discuss favorite book authors. Alright, she needs to achieve level 4 and have written for a total of 15 hours and write 5 good books. One achievement, Fatima finished writing an entire book. The book will be added to her inventory. Alright. She needs to write a book, write a short story. Let's just write a children's book. What are you doing? Quit trolling. You are not a troll. Quit it. Celeste has researched Daisy Bush and updated the notebook. Open the notebook using the icon bar at the top of the phone. One blue shoe, a tale of lost and found. You just did that. So, one child's tale of trouble. Oops. Trouble. There we go. Alright. And, you know, she's working on her thing. Let's check on Celeste out here. And then she has a slide sample. Met Molly. Okay. Let's see. Fertilize. With the lemon. Fertilize. With the lemon. Mm-hmm.
Whoopsie.
Oh, you can evolve that one.
Stomach. A brand new sabu.
And then fertilize. With the lemon.
Whoopsie.
Oops, evolve.
Fabana. Stomach.
And then fertilize. With the lemon.
I am. Da buste.
Then fertilize with, I don't want to fertilize with another flower. Okay. We will. We got plenty of daisies.
A brand new Cebu Spain.
Alright, she reached gardening level 6.
Habinka. Zimzay. A brand new Cebu Spain.
She's researching.
Suna. Right. Oh no.
We achieve level 10 motor skill.
Da buste.
Who's that? Quit moving! Young adult. Oh yeah. Should Grayson invite over classmate BJ? Nah. Oh, he's gonna get the responsibility tray. He got an A. And he met Gerard. Okay. One of these houses has kids in it. I think. I don't know who it is. I wanna think it's over here. Let's just go. Oh, no one is home. Okay. I don't know. Who are these people? All Alright, go do what you're gonna do. Wait a minute. As I know, one of these houses has kids in it. If I, like, threw people from the gallery in. Oh, girl, let me help you. Ow, I got rid of some of my CC, and you need a helping hand. MC Command Center. What if I cast? Oh. Oops. Okay, so that didn't mess it up. Whew, I was scared for a minute. I was like, Alright. It's Wednesday. She's tense. She wants to play 3 games of chess. Play with her mama. There we go. Her mom's like, Just, replace that. We're good. Alright. No. You can sit here and play your commander keyboard for a hot minute. Why? I look and see who's out here. There's a little kid. Jacoby, we know Jacoby. April, Titan, Cheyenne, stop it! Sorry guys, I am back. Who is this person? Tyrelli? Okay. Alright, still no one's home. Okay. Sorry, I am back. Oh, here's some more little kids, I think. Do we know you? Jared. Margarita, we know you. Yes, we do. Your hair is glitching really, really bad, but we know you. Okay. I had to quit doing that, but it's so much flipping fun. Alright. Ooh, there's another little kid. Who are you? Hey! Beth. You don't know Beth. Come give Beth a friendly introduction. You don't know her. Who's that? Yanni. Oh, you know her too. You know a lot of these kids, actually. Hey! I can't figure out who you are if you don't stay still. That's Carl. Okay. Don't care. Ooh, look, another kid. Who are you? Oh, that's Molly. We know you, Molly. We met you at school. Go, Gerard, go! Alright. calm her down. More friendly. Discuss her angry mood. Well, she did not want to talk to us. She was like, I'm done with you. No. No. All right. Here. Come back here and play. There you go. Go do that. Until there's somebody you don't know. And then I'll stop you. I should really get going now. Well, honey, you already left my happy butt. As you stomp away, Miss Beth. Stomp away. Okay. She is tense. Stressed from school. Well, girl, you're gonna have to deal with it. Because, yeah. Do your homework. No, we know you. You're stompy. Oh. Wrong person. Do your extra credit. Anyone home yet? No. It's almost Grayson's birthday. Yep. Tomorrow. And her extra credit is complete. She's gonna get the responsibility trait now. I don't know why I thought that was gonna zoom me in. So her homework is done. Why don't you go to the restroom and then you need to play 3 games of chess. So, okay. Your mom. No. Let's see. Why don't you clean out the spoiled food and then open. Where was she gonna get cake from? There's not even cake in here. Like, seriously, where were you gonna get cake from? Ah, that's just mesmerizing. How you are going to do that. Oh, chess is up here. Don't know why I didn't click that when I had the opportunity to play. She didn't get a promotion. She went to work with everything. Seriously? Ugh, so close. And she won't get it for 2 more days. That is, needs a day off. Girl, you're off like all the time. See, it's Aurelia's birthday tomorrow and then Grayson's. So, yeah. So, she needs to have some fun. Oopsie. Your daughter. How's that? Really, Fatima? Really? No one is ever gonna be home. He's just out here chilling and playing. How's your skill? Play as a space monster. Help him out. Go here. There you go. Play as a space monster. Go there. There you go. Do that for me. No. All right. So you change your outfits. I'm go ahead and jump in that. And then play with your pit Layden. Layden is on her way. Now he's really playful. And let's see, what do you need to do? Did you get all that out of the fridge? I have no clue what we have left in the fridge. More open. So we have 5 spinach fritas, 7 that, and 4 of those. Okay, we're good for a day. Go do whatever it is you would like to do. Oh. Come in, you. And then maybe Yep, her phone's going up. She's like da 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 da.
Mech. Oh, hip hip.
And then talk about Mech. The windy weather.
Flesh.
Do an impression. Tell her a funny story. Ask her about school. Brighter day.
Galpa launch.
Talk about the cold temperature.
Wavy Dotsu. Wibs. Sufla Bopus Wogra. Chilney. Fumu.
Teacher Watsu. Fish.
Yatufeb Karongi. Vena Garza Fwib.
And then.
Harsagaprabe. Varanoi! Doba Harfin!
Oh, buddies!
Then,
Gorba!
Zor, buddies!
Pakyoin Luma!
These are about space.
Kibaya!
There we go. You guys are pretty well good. Oh, wrong one. Dude, just go to the bathroom. It's okay. Go! I understand. Go to the bathroom, little guy. Go, go, go. It's like so windy out there. Oh my gosh. That's like horrible to listen in on my headset. I'm just like, oh, go away. Let me in the house with you. I don't want to hear the outside. Let me in. I'm inside. Stop. No. You are really not tired. Get up. You can come and take a shower, though. Better yet, don't do that. Come sit out here. Okay, whatevs. Get leftovers and sit here. Ah. Actually, kind of pretty for Thanksgiving. No, just sit and wait. I don't even know who Juliana is, so we're okay. Nope. I want you to friendly. Oh, she can't do it because she's not the parent. No, can she? Oh. Well. Do like that, then we should be able to, yeah, now she can do it. And he needs, which one? I don't know. Don't remember now. That. Empathy. No, conflict resolutions teach to say sorry. Oh, okay. More parenting. Teach to say sorry. Don't go up there. Come back down, Fatima. Girl. Clean that tray. And then dry laundry. And then, grab leftovers? Yeah. No! What are you guys doing? Stop! Dude, you didn't even eat. Here. Let me help you out. Eat. And you should say sorry, please. Ah, you could have just stood right here. I hate when they do this. Positively drives me flipping crazy.
Ooh, and Bisou.
That they can't listen.
Oh. Fame is Jordan.
Oh. Come on, girl.
You should say sorry.
Yarb.
Yarb. Boof.
Yum.
Oh.
let him eat. Why don't you come use the restroom?
Yo, Zip. Khalifa.
Gosh, the wind needs to stop. All right. Just go right here.
Oh, Kinawa!
All right, she's washed her hands. She's good. More. Teach to say sorry.
Miko's.
I need you to do your homework.
From a bay.
She's like, now one day you may need this. Gonna go tuck in her daughter. Okay. Leave that alone, Titty Boo Boo. Do your extra credit real quick. And then you can go off to bed. So we are going to get ready and end this episode here. Just got everyone doing, you know, a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Having some fun. And then, you know, we'll get them off to bed and take care of everything. You know, nothing huge, but we'll end this episode here, and the next episode is going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be Thanksgiving and Aurelia's birthday. I mean, we're going to do quite a bit of things. So, if you guys have any comments, suggestions, or feedback or anything, just leave them for me down below. In the comment section, please do tell me if this doesn't sound very well or look very well or anything like that. I'll be more than happy to make any adjustments needed or necessary, and I'd appreciate it. But until next time, all my Zweedians out there, you have a Zweedylicious day. Bye! Bye.